It's really a full body workout. It obviously tones your core and it's aerobic and non-impact. So for people who have trouble with their knees, running, etc., this is it's really fun, so you don't even feel like you're exercising. And there's so many things, like when you're doing things overhead or bringing it back onto the body, you're working your biceps, your triceps, you're working your glutes, you're working your legs. I get a lot of people who say, oh, I can't do it, is they're using hoops out of toy stores that are really light and not made for adults. And so usually I just give somebody a hoop and just give them a chance to try it, like the guy who just came in earlier.
I find it to be a lot of fun and it takes the monotony out of working out. And I am always looking for things like that. It's one of the reasons why I love surfing. So for me, it's a natural fit with whenever there's no waves and I'm stuck on the land, I'm happy to be hula hooping.
It really awakened some muscles that I've never used before. And well, what's cool about all of these is if you just do it a couple of times, because it's a new thing that your brain's not used to doing. But if you, it's the kind of thing where if you do it just a little bit, it clicks and then you get it.
It's something you can add to your routine just to get yourself out of old habits. And we do the same thing all the time with our muscles. Our muscles get used to it. And so this helps work parts of the body and burn fat. So they just get excited, put the smile on their face, they have a lot of fun.